Yeah,
Yeah,
rank six.
we could have prep banned first, but I don't think there's a single other card you would play over Drake. Like, I would still play Drake over Auctioneer after the prep ban. So, it is good practice, but it is good practice to someone in chat saying that. Like, we should have prep banned to see what we drew first. But literally, there is no other card. And when you know your deck very well,
Valia versus
there's
Jayne.
literally no other card I would play in that
Who
situation.
asked for it? Watch
Right? Like, I can't.
your
Can you think of one? There's not a
No.
single card. Yeah, so there's
Look at
no
all
reason
the
to keep it.
pairs. Amazing.
At least it's all gone, right?
Well, until we redraw it right here.
Oh, that's really bad.
Yeah.
Well, if it's not a Burn Mage, then it's fine.
Let's see what he plays on turn one. Hopefully nothing. Hopefully not a Mana Wraith or Mana Worm coin
Prep
into
than
Mirror Image.
Drake? Prep Drake doesn't
Prep
do
Drake.
anything.
Come
It's
on,
the same
Twitch
thing.
chat.
Prep only works on spells. Or else that. Oh my god, that would be so
Yeah,
fucking
that would be
good. Prep used
way.
worked on minions? Fuck you, turn five reg!
Yeah. That'd be so
Oh my
overpowered.
god. Tear.
How about like a 12-12, like turn one Van Cleef?
Yeah.
We just go for the face here. There's no reason to
No one
hold.
will ever see this, Wolf. I see you.
Right, there's no reason to hold here, right?
Okay.
We go for the face?
Here
Sure.
we go.
Okay.
Yeah, I think that's correct.
I'm surprised that we haven't seen any hunters. We've only seen, what, two
Hunter
warriors?
got nerfed, and no one wants to play anymore for some reason.
This guy's
Unleashed got nerfed, and I don't know.
playing super slow. Novice or are we Earthen Ring to bait out the Frostbolt?
I think I would err then.
Okay. And then not hit them with face.
Yes. Next turn you novice dagger, and the next turn you Gadgetzan.
Okay.
Well,
Hopefully
I was
draw to
thinking,
concede.
like, he's not. Yeah, I think I would want something on the board. Because he's probably
Yeah,
gonna.
because now we can kill the now we can
Can
kill
we
the
kill it?
water elemental.
Oh,
Right?
we can kill it with our. This is really good.
Yeah, so we
No,
can.
no, 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 no. What's the way you can preserve your minion? Yes.
And then eat the three damage. I guess it's only three damage.
Yeah. What do you mean, eat the three damage? You save your
I'm
three
so
three.
abusive to my minions, I
Here
guess.
we go. Of course.
Again, we want him to react, right? We want
Right.
him to react to our board so
Right.
we can play a clean Auctioneer.
Minion abuse.
I still don't remember who's told me, but like the more awkward you can make them feel
Pay attention,
before
class.
the turns that you want to do, the better.
Our
Oh, please
game
no.
is over.
Oh,
I'm
please no.
ready to lead.
To the face.
One, two.
Yeah.
Holy shit! Wow, that is really lucky.
How unfortunate.
It's not perfect though.
I think we just fan. There's no reason to get the auctioneer out right now, is there? Or I guess we could auctioneer coin cold blood. Actually, we could auctioneer coin cold blood, take out the 3/5.
I kind of like that.
So
Because we have
many
the second auctioneer,
options.
right? Yeah, I like that a lot.
But we're sacrificing Blood Mage for the 3/5, right? Okay. Just making sure.
If you draw a prep, it's really good.
Shadow Step.
Okay.
Get out of here, Violet Teacher. 8 inch
Oh!
prep.
You wanna
I feel like.
prep him? Or you wanna save it? It's fine either
Well, I
way.
mean, like, if we get a conceal, then the questing
You're right! You're
adventures.
right! So let's just throw the 3/3 in then.
To his face, or we take out the board?
No, take out the 1/1.
Okay.
I
I'm playing
don't think we're
super
in a
greedy.
rush, right? Are we in a rush? Like,
No?
these are judgment calls. If you think you're in a rush to kill him, then you kind of just like fuck everything.
No,
Just kit face, but.
he's only played two minions this entire
Yeah,
game.
the minions that he plays kind of dictate what you need to do. Violet Teacher and Water Lily are both very slow, so you can imagine that
Here
it's not
comes
going to burn you
Frostbolt.
anytime soon.
It's gonna Frostbolt ping. Frostbolt Pingu. Now we play the other auctioneer, or unless we get conceal. Nope. All right, so auctioneer prep eviz, and that's it. Well, depending on what we draw.
I got the best deals anywhere.
Ooh, it's another prep. Now, do we prep and canonize at this point?
I would.
Okay. Backstab. One cold blood. And blade flurry. Use the cold blood now or wait?
Yes.
Okay. When would you not want to use cold blood when there's an empty board?
Never.
Okay. Of
course. 4 damage is 4 damage.
Then do we shadow step the?
No.
Okay. Because we have the questing.
I mean, the worst he can do is play
flames. Yeah, I mean, the worst he can do is play flame strike here. And then, or he can do that and use his other crossbow.
Thanks to T-Swift, who donated $2, and he asked if I could give my opinion on this lock deck. And, oh my god, I have to type that whole thing out. But, okay. The URLs don't work well. I can't copy and paste them, but... Ah. Anyway, that's good. He used all his burn, right?
Yeah, he used one fireball. He has no more frost bolts.
Sure.
So questing, just get him out of flame strike range, I guess?
I don't think I would even questing. I would just novice.
Okay. Shift the pace. Ooh. Good dagger, deadly. Dagger, deadly, shiv.
If you want to do that, shiv his face first.
Okay. Another deadly.
Probably SI.
Okay.
So you can double deadly next turn. Instead of wasting the damage.
I wonder if it's worth it to save the shadow step for the or to get the SI, like so we can have a guarantee if he throws up a bunch of like mirror images.
You have blade flurry.
Yeah, I guess that's true. Okay.
How many cards do you have left? I feel like you cycled 8. So much. Yeah. Okay. So Leroy's in there somewhere.
Yeah.
And
the other cold blood.
I don't think your minions are gonna live though.
Come mirror image.
Yay! You're lucky. Wow, it's desperate.
This guy's playing Trump's free match too.
Please, 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 please! Fuck. Three.
Ooh,
alright.
But well, we can just.
3 plus 13. 15. Damn it! Three. If you didn't kill the other guy, you would have won.
Yeah. Oh, we just backstab these two and then.
No.
Nope.
So dagger. Questing.
Give me a quest.
Deadly. Hit his face. Blade flurry.
Blade flurry?
Hit his face.
Oh. Here we go. Will we not want to backstab to get the questing further? Or?
Sure, you can. I think that's good enough. You don't need the second one. It doesn't do anything. Oh, I guess it does. Yeah, okay, you can do it.
Go for the face with the SI7. Or blade flurry and then go for the face.
Right? Sure.
Okay.
Hey, lights out.
Alright. Easy peasy. Look how easy Miracle Rogue is whenever you have Hafu coaching you.
I mean, you have double sap to go through like anything.
Yep. The Hornet Junk has left the building.
Let me look at this deck.
Hornet Junk has gone to the Hornet Junkyard.
Oh, you can cue liquidhearth.com/forum/constructed/strategy/. what? It looks fun. Isn't that like, it's almost like normal zoo, except it has Hellfire, and it doesn't have Doom Guards. I think it's a bit worse, but I'm actually not a, I don't play aggro decks. I don't know why. I really should learn how to play them. Chalky would give you better insight on that. He's one of the best aggro players that I know. So, unfortunately, yeah. Oh, I'm sorry! My sub thing is broken today, so I don't know who subbed so far. I really appreciate it, though. Sub hype! Welcome! Who is the new sub? Let me see this. Subscribe. Oh! Emp! Emp! Biggest, blackest.
What?
Something. Just subscribed. Oh god. Oh god, the name. But welcome! Thanks for subbing.
Well, we're playing a paladin, and we have the guy. I usually, for paladins, unless it's aggro paladin, which I haven't seen in a while, I usually always hold on to the auctioneer because it's kind of slow. Right?
Oh, yeah. I might keep the fan.
And just trade the cold blood?
Yeah.
Or do we throw back the auctioneer too?
I think keeping is fine.
Okay.
I think you keep the fan in case it's aggro, because then they flood with a lot of one health minions.
Okay. Yeah, that sucks. Does Hafu play Infinity Wars? I don't think so.
No, I don't know what that is.
It's another TCG.
Oh, no, this is my only card game. It's my first and only one.
My first was Scrolls, and then I went to Hearthstone.
Wow. I lost the tutorial when I first played Hearthstone, so it was really bad.
And look at you now, you're top 13, top 15.
No, I think I'm 22nd.
Oh, 22nd.
Right now. But yeah.
I think we just dagger hold.
Yes. Okay. So it's slow pally, actually. This might be hard. Depending. I don't know. I have no idea how this matchup goes. No one plays paladin, so. Oh, that's actually really annoying.
Coin harvest goal, that's weird. I mean, I feel like just...
Shiv it? I don't know.
Shiving the face to the paladin doesn't seem like that would be a good play.
Yeah, shiv the 2-3.
Okay.
I don't know.
Come on, deadly poison.
I might hit that.
Okay. So we can take it out with fan of knives next turn.
Yeah.
Or at least the first life of it, anyway.
Please don't have Earthen Ring.
Here comes Blessing of Might.
Really?
Well, wouldn't surprise me. It could also be Blessing of Might, Argent Protector.
The deck list to this, it's on my Moobot. The thing that, with the wand, it's, Let me think. This one, except instead of Edwin, it's questing. The light protects me.
Levon Newton, I'm not playing music because I'm planning on putting this on YouTube.
So I think we fan here, right?
Yep. Fan and then take out the 2-1. Right?
Yep.
Okay. Leroy!
Yeah, I think keeping fan is correct.
Oh yeah, definitely. That would have sucked if we didn't.
Cause so we
would have drawn the Questing Adventurer.
A lot of damage in your hand. You have 12 plus 12. 24. This is pretty awkward, though. Oh my god, do you just... I think you just throw out a gadget set. Right?
Yep.
Oh, I should let you talk first. Like, it's pretty bad, but...
I have a feeling he's just gonna truce over it, though.
Yeah, but that's better than him developing his board. You don't need the second one, and otherwise, what's the other play?
That's... The only other play is Gadget's Hand shadow-stepping the Gadget's Hand. throwing out the Questing Adventure just as a bait for something. Let Questing Adventure Eviscerate.
I've got the beast in my sights.
What?
You're not killing it.
Reporting for duty.
What? It's not gonna kill the... Wow, that's weird.
He's gonna kill you instead.
Bring it on.
Well, that's good. You get free cycle. But this is really rough for you. So what's your first step?
Sap the shield master.
Yes.
And then we...
I'm scared to take damage.
I mean, I feel like daggering blade flurrying is just kind of a waste. Like, wouldn't it be better just to viz dagger up?
Not that much of a waste. It's just, can you take the 4 damage? I think you can.
You?
I would do it. I would dagger hit the 4 too. And Blade Flurry. I think you can take 4 damage. No, wait. Hit the 4-2 first. Oh my god.
I'm just making sure you're paying attention, Haku. Just making sure you're awake.
That would have ruined everything. Shut up. You could totally lose then.
I mean, what's the worst? What's the worst he could do? Is Arcane Golem double blessing and might? Follow the rules. That is neither one of those.
Oh. Good.
That's a super early. Ooh. As long as he doesn't have a quality consecrate, we win
so
the
now,
game.
So now, what do you? Okay, what do you do?
Well, requesting a viz.
Yep. Do that first.
Give me a quest.
We attack then conceal.
No.
We use the cold bloods?
One cold blood.
Really?
Well, why not?
In case if he has a quality consecrate?
Okay.
Then we can save it for Leroy?
It's gonna do 4 damage at some point. And this way it has a chance to do 8 damage. And draw you a card.
That's why you're the expert. I'm not.
Like, a quality consecrate's gonna hit no matter what. And 4 damage is 4 damage.
Okay.
You also want to think of your mana. Like, you have lethal next turn if he doesn't have that.
Well, here's to hoping that splat goes splat.
I mean, if not, a quality consecrate takes his whole turn. He needs wild pyro quality. Yeah, that's much better, because then he can play something. And again, it still did 4 damage. That's like the point of gold blood, right?
Reporting for duty.
Sad face. I mean, Gadgetzan Shiv doesn't make too much sense because we're very, very close to being overdrawn.
Okay, so what else do you do?
So, I mean, we could just Shiv.
So many options.
Actually, well, yeah, we'd want to Shiv the 1-1 because then we SI 7 in the face. So Shiv, SI. Like, I don't feel like we need the Auctioneer right now. Or I could also dagger up.
I agree with the I don't agree with the Auctioneer. You don't need it.
Right. Yeah, that's what I was saying. So I was going to say Shiv and then SI the face.
Well, Shiv, see what you draw, always. Okay. Shouldn't change your play, but yeah. Yep. SI.
SI. This guy's dagger tough. Deadly.
Yes. Hit.
Because we've got. We've got 10.
You have 22
damage.
In your hand.
Yeah.
I mean, you have mana for 22.
Yeah, because this is 6, 10, 15, and then 21.
I mean, 22 in your hand.
Yeah.
Because Leroy is 6, and then each Shadow Step is 6 damage for 2 mana. That's 8 mana for. Oh my god, Bomber. What?
Well, that's ball game.
Guilty.
Gotta look out for that turn 8 bomber.
Yeah, you should always be counting your damage for mana as well.
The victory.
Oh.
Oh.
He knew.
I'm gonna play it anyway.
Oh. I think you. Are you at rank 5 or?
Yeah.
No.
Rank 5, look at that.
Oh, 2 stars in! That's the dream. The dream is 2 stars in. I need a minute, but we can keep playing.
Yeah.
I'll be back in 2 minutes.
I'm going to grab a drink as well.